to Sandy from the Fence Fit. Again, I got my friend here, Tony. And now I'm gonna show you drill number three out of the Hubat series, or our three drills from the Hubat. So the first one, we're working the angle one. The second one, we were doing the backhand. This time what we're gonna do is, this could be angle five or straight punch. Very simple, it's kind of similar. So again, we're gonna stand, regular stand, and I'm gonna feed him the right hand. I'm gonna start off with the right hand. So I'm gonna feed him, he's gonna parry, he's gonna shield, he's gonna slap, and he's gonna feed it back. Parry, shield, slap. Very simple, we're just gonna go back and forth. And again, just a sensitivity drill. Wanna make sure that you catch the punch, you shield it, you check it, and you feed it back. You don't wanna stay here, like you don't wanna just go here and do that, because that's not really realistic. At the same time, you don't wanna go here in chamber, because that's a little bit exaggerating. That's something we can incorporate later on when we do different types of drills. So again, just keep it to just a regular straight punch. And again, like the first drill, we're working the right hand. If we wanna incorporate the left hand, what we're gonna do is, I need to give him an opening. So what I'm gonna do is, when he throws a punch, I'm just gonna bring his hand down. This allows him that he's got an opening, so he's gonna fire the left punch, and now we're gonna work the left side. Easy transition, nothing fancy about it. And he's gonna fire it up. So every time I give him that opening, so he's punching and I'm blocking. The minute I control that hand, he throws that punch, and we work the opposite side. And again, something he can do, something I can do, doesn't really matter. It's just a minute of the punch. We just go back and forth, all right? Nice and simple, parry, shield, check, and punch. Parry, shield, check, and punch. All right, so that is drill number three. What we're gonna do from here is, we're gonna add the first two that we did. So this video is gonna be part of drill number three, and we're gonna incorporate all three of them. So again, if you notice, everything seems to pretty much pair, some sort of parry, some sort of shield, a slap, and a return. So the way we're gonna do it is, after I do my part, instead of feeding back the punch, what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna feed him the angle one. And now we're back to drill number one. All right? As I mentioned earlier, when we were doing it earlier, we were stopping in the inside and passing it. You could also go into the outside, like a parry, check, and do the same thing from the outside. Inside, inside, outside. Outside. All right. So now when we have this, we're gonna just at any point in time, once we do this, we can go back to from one to three, to number three. All right. So back again. Wanna work the left side open up, Tony throws a punch. We go back and forth between the left and the right. I wanna go back to drill number one again. Need to change the attack that I give them. So most of it requires is usually three strikes for the most part. One, two, three, and you attack. One, two, three, and you attack. So if you kind of notice that everything is almost like a three or four count. One, two, three, and you feed. One, two, and then one, two, three, one, two, three. All right, so we have drill one. We have drill three. Now, I'm gonna slow it down a little bit. At any point, it doesn't really matter. From here, we go into drill number two. I check it, and I bring my hand back, and I backhand it. He feeds it back, and now, it doesn't matter what we do. I can give him angle one, and we go back to angle one. From angle one, we can do the same thing. I can go again here, feed it, one, two, three, and then, yep, he feeds it back to me, beautiful. Or, we could go from the angle one, I give him the back in, one, two, three, and he throws a punch, and we go back to angle number three. All right, so now we're incorporating all three of them into the play. And then from here again, one, two, three, and then, beautiful, he feeds it again. And we're just pretty much playing around with this. And now, I'm sticking to one side just for simplicity purposes. I don't wanna make this video too long, but. And it's just going back and forth between the two. Again, nothing fancy. But this teaches incarnation. And it just teaches you how to get different attacks from different angles. You how to maneuver your hands when it comes to striking without getting your hands tangled up when you're trying to put combinations together, especially if you're doing trapping or if you're doing locks. Alright, so those are our drills together. So we did drill number one, we did drill number two, which was the back end, and then we incorporated drill number three, which is a straight punch. And as you saw, we were mixing them up. So practice them, learn them. If you have any questions, concern regarding the videos, please comment. Hope you like it. And please, I always appreciate your feedback. So thanks for watching. Until next time.